All right, this is Randy, and you're in the trance world. And we're in Lake Havasu City, Arizona. It's late January. And we're here for the annual Camaro rally and run. This would be Camaros on the bridge. Watch last year's videos in the trance world, you would have seen the run to the front. Hosted by BlondZee's SteakHouse of Camaros, Camaro Car Club of Arizona. A lot of local cars and a lot of cars from around the state, California, Arizona. So what they're doing is they're going over here to the steakhouse. You can see them turning in there and gathering, and they're going to park there, and then later on we're going to go over there and check them all out. Alright, so now let's take a little dive in here in the BlondZee's Steakhouse. And of course, see the yellow Camaro. That is Miss BlondZee herself. And don't forget to subscribe to the Tramps World. And like the video, comment on the video. Tell me what your favorite Camaro is. Tell me what the year is. I think that's a 70. And of course, these late model Camaros, I really don't know what year they are. They're new. They're pretty fancy, pretty nice.
no idea. I did.
That was
awesome. I got
Oh, somebody stuck a firebird in there. And there's nothing like a car show where you stuff some of the regular cars in there. So a modernized version, yeah. Were you park them in forward? Were you park them in backwards? Man, there's just something about those wheels. They just look right. You know, then them Corvette guys gotta get in the show too. And I love this Z28. I had a 70 Camaro. It wasn't a Z28. All right, folks, so this is Randy. You're in the Tramps World, and right now we're going to take off. We've seen all the Camaros that are here. And for you Camaro lovers, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you comment on the video, share the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and see more the Tramps World Motorsports channel. All right. So goodbye from BlondZee's Steakhouse and Restaurant.